from kickoff here in Fort Collins. You can see the Cougars lead the series. CSU has won the last two. Curtis Brown on the running game. Breaking it across the 30. 35 up near the 40. He carries it. Making the stop.
And that's a long run for BYU this year. Curtis Brown, previous to that, his longest was a 15.
Kostabi up the middle. Big yard. Across the 35.
That's what I'm told.
First, there goes Kostabi. Wow. Across the rim territory to the 45.
And there, with one of the Rams involved in the tackle. First time was called. Kostabi's jam.
Six strikes come down the line of scrimmage and get involved in the tackle on the front court.
If you can effectively run the football down inside the 20, you're a much better team. Very good, nice move at the end by Curtis Brown. Got the ball on the right side, tried to cut back.
Oh, he hit one special move to the third down. Third one right here. And he did not get it. Piled up there. Yonah Rice barely got back.
It's whoever's a better wrestler has the ball.
And it is Cougars, according to the fan. Brenda Engel, the sideline. Anderson watches it go, and it goes out of bounds at the one, maybe the two.
The way they
right there,
on
your right now. John Bannon,
I'm going to get by. Top line.
Third and five, maybe two down territory.
Gone.
He's out to about the 43. Ben Stratton, Brandon Caffey, among others, in on the spot.
What I'm saying is, this is the anthem. Throw all your hands up.